Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Focus up, boy!
Fire! It's coming! There's something up there.
Locked. Find another entrance. Boy.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Let's go.
Draugr. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. Caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Stupid bird stuff.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
I remember. Still, good feeling. My good feeling.
Focus up.
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack.
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure.
Go!
focus.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Oh, you're behind you!
Choke on!
Adequate.
his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, he didn't seem like a great father.
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Well, what did you think of Fafnir's storeroom?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh. So small, you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
Alchemist, what needed finding?